When I was a kid, I could see things. Things humans aren't supposed to see. Things you shouldn't have to see. My parents were normal. They did what most parents would do. They made it worse. I think you're crazy long enough. You find a way out.
You try to kill yourself.
I didn't try anything. Officially, I was dead for 2 minutes. But when you cross over, time stops. Take it from me, 2 minutes in hell is a lifetime. When I came back, I knew all the things I could see were real. Heaven and hell were right here, behind every wall, every window. The world behind the world, and we're smack in the middle. Angels and demons can't cross over onto our plane. So instead, we get what I call half-breeds. The influence peddlers. They can only whisper in our ears. A single word could give you courage, or turn your favorite pleasure into your worst nightmare. Those with the demon's touch, like those part angel, living alongside us, they call it the balance. I call it hypocritical bullshit. So when a half-breed breaks the rules, I deport their sorry ass straight back to hell. I don't get them all, but I've been hoping to get enough to ensure my retirement.
I don't understand.
I'm a suicide, Angela. When I die, the rules say I've got just one place to go.
You're trying to buy your way into heaven.
What would you do if you were sentenced to a prison where half the inmates were put there by you?
I guess God has a plan for all of us.
God's a kid with an ant farm, lady. He's not planning anything.
When we were little, Isabel saw things too. Dodson.
Guard spotted him groping the body, then he ran across the street. Came in here and he had to go at the entire stock. Drown himself in alcohol in under a minute.
Could have been a member of my fraternity. What the hell's he doing here?